stories.
An attack, but ball rolls to touch, and it's a throw-in in favor of the Black Stars of Ghana. Quickly taken. Man in the number 18 jersey, Mantama Otu. Otu there, and he swing, a chance for the Black Stars. Black Stars still in control, but the ball has been Akona. The referee from Liberia says it's a free kick in favor of the Black Stars of Ghana. Black Stars still in control. They've lost possession to their opponent. Mohamed El Manik did a clearance for the Libyans, but it's still the Black Starlets of Ghana. Eshun Isaac there will head the ball out of the danger zone. And Isaac Eshun will continue that. The Black Starlets launching an attack. Mohamed Al Hassan trying to cut in. He finds his colleague. It's still the Black Starlets in their numbers. Supports the Black Starlets. That's there from the Libyans. And Isaac Eshun has the ball. Al Gulha, but the Black Starlets will win possession again. Isaac Eshun with the ball. Mohamed Al Hassan sends the ball back to Isaac Eshun. And it's still Mohamed Al Hassan. He's been very, very influential, at least in the past 12 minutes. Of course, a dangerous move there. And the Black Stars of Ghana, an in-swinger there, who is there to do the connection, and it is a goal! That's my O2, but ball has been blocked by the Libyans. Isaac Eshun. Isaac Eshun will find Mohamed Fatal. Back to Isaac Eshun. Just epitomizing the likes of John Paintso when they play for the Black Stars. He's been overlapping a lot, and he has a good recovery rate. So the Black Stars of Ghana 2, the Libyans 0. Here is Isaac Eshun. Isaac Eshun will locate his player, Abeku Samuel. Back to Imoro. Imoro involved in a lot of build-ups here, and he's personally gone in for a couple of strikes. It's still the Libyans. Lack of communication there. Can Mohamed go in for that? He couldn't. And it's still the Black Stars. Eshun Isaac again. He still has possession. Eshun Isaac, can he cut in? Yes, he does.
Have in mind that they have won 8 games out of the 12 they played at home and maintain their 4th place position in the league log. Kumasi Asante-Kotoko arrived much later, and there you have them, the Porcupine Warriors arriving fighter for this game, want to maintain the 10th. Asante-Kotoko will be hoping to repeat what they did in the first round. We take a look at the fixtures of other matches to be played at league log. And there you have it, Kumasi Asante-Kotoko in first position with 5th. We take a look at the bottom half of the league log and just have a look at it. In 9th,
well, having Kotoko having beaten you in the first round, would this be a...
Yusuf Basigi speaking to us much earlier on. There you have it, the first 11.
I want to beat Kumasi Asante-Kotoko. If you look at the way they've lined up, it's more of an attacking intent in there.
With 25 and Kumasi Asante-Kotoko in second year Zakas, they have about 18 points to fight for, especially so if they really want to win the Premier League trophy. And so we're waiting for the formalities to continue. Hazakas, obviously, very... Bobby comes in, Christopher Bonny on the right side. Trying to send the ball in again, but very interesting player. I'll send down to the right side, Christopher Bonny here. And Kumasi Asante-Kotoko obviously beginning to showcase their real powers here at the Asipon Stadium. Obviously, and of course, they are seeing some quality in your side. Meantime, Freddy Kwesi as well to enter the box. Freddy Kwesi, send the ball in, and that's it. Well, halfway the line. Kumasi Asante-Kotoko had opportunity here to regain the attack. This time they still would have to get the ball in. Isaac Eshun is taken over from Magas Nahinfo. Still Kumasi
was in the staples of Hazakes. And for so many seasons was the number one goalkeeper before the club got relegated and he moved on.
On a kick so far, Hazakes with that budget here. Oh. start in the Premier League. Hazakas have actually had some difficult moments.
They have been booked for another, you know, rough challenge on the same man.